My men have secured the shuttle. They'll meet us at those coordinates.
Good.
Are you enjoying yourself? Getting Cardassians to do your bidding must give you great pleasure.
I'm a little busy right now, Rosette. Why don't you find someone else to play with?
You may have fooled Damar into believing you're here to fight the Dominions, but I know why you're really here.
Oh, this should be good.
You killed hundreds of Cardassians during the occupation, and now you're getting a chance to do it again. That's why you're here, isn't it? To hang a few more Cardassian neck bones from your belt? Admit it, Kira. You won't be satisfied until every one of us is dead.
Oh, I don't have time for this. Don't you ever touch me again.
I guess I hit a nerve.
No, this is hitting a nerve. Stop pushing me, or I'll make you realize just how many nerves you have in that miserable body.
When this is all over, and the Dominion is defeated,
you won't have any trouble finding me.
Oh, you'll have to do something about him long before that, Commander.
Thanks for all your help.
Oh, you seem to have things well under control.
Did I?
Despite his statement to the contrary, Rusat will not wait until the end of the war to make his move. I suggest you don't wait either. Kill him before he kills you.